over here. Seeing me again doesn't do anything for you, does it? I can't believe it. You really have lost your memory.
Who are you?
I'm Major Jones, first officer for General Carrington. Ring a bell? Carrington went missing 3 days ago. He was leading a parallel investigation into President Sheridan's assassination. He's the only one who can get you out of this mess. It's not safe here. Over the wall. Let's go. Here. I'll go first. Now you. Waiting on a call from an informant. He knows where they're holding Carrington.
Over there, with the woman!
Come on! Here. They're out of range. Use the scope. On the other side. I'll cover you. Waiting on a call from an informant. He knows where they're holding Carrington.
Over there, with the woman!
Come on! Here. They're out of range. Use the scope. Good job. Go down the other side. I'll cover you.
Alert! concerns now shift to the safety of Senator Walter Sheridan, brother of the late president and candidate in the next presidential elections against the current president, Republican Joseph Galbraith. More details as they arrive. Bridget Curtis.
All clear. Get a running start. Cowboys just ain't what they used to be. Look out, sniper! No time to check the view. Let's go. Damn, I knew I shouldn't have let you go on that boat alone.
Jones, do you read me? I've got the info.
Roger that. What do you got?
Carrington's been arrested by General Stanwell. He's being held at Emerald, an isolated army base in the Appalachian Mountains. I still don't know why Stanwell wants to keep Carrington away from the vessel.
I'm telling you, they're in there!
Give
me an RPG! Over there! The chopper! We're gonna need it! Deactivate the security system. I can't reach the...
Don't tell me she's taking off without me.
Chopper's often.
You've really lost it, haven't you?